process here. I've done some black primer here on the seats. You can see. See a little butter in here. A little butter right there. Not bad. The hood, the car itself, all my paint stuff. Okay, so you see that? That don't look bad. I'm gonna go ahead and say, but this is not for everybody, but I'm gonna go ahead and show what I just used to primer this stuff with. And there you go. Not the choice of modelers. Most guys would use something like this right here, and I do use this. But I gotta give HPI guy some credit. He does outstanding work out there. So I wanted to give a shout out to him. You know, I do have an airbrush, so I can airbrush. I have a lot of paints over here that I will be doing a lot of the touch-up work with. I mean, I'd use, you know, I do got cans of that. All right, folks. This is round number 3 of build for the year. And as you can see, it's black primer. And it doesn't look bad. I have my fan in the background with paint, so just want to give you an update. That actually doesn't look that bad. There we go. More updates here, sir. Stay tuned. This here, okay. Excuse me. paint a little thin on me here. That's why I'm like, stuff wants to go to the bottom. We'll get it. No, my paint skills are not the best in the world. I apologize. So, bear with me. Hopefully y'all can hear me on the mic. Should be able to, because we got a good mic on here. So my earlier part of the video, I laid down the primer. And all this. There we go. Not too much worried about the bottom there because it's gonna be covered with another like steel or whatever. Yeah. Make sure you go when you're in here. Okay. Nice. This is an aluminum calls for steel on the bottom. Since we're going to be doing another aluminum eventually and another brush, and this is the closest thing I got to steel. So, these cans can be a pain, but smells too, folks. So make sure you're careful with that. Please. I want y'all dying on me. Y'all coming back and watching some more videos. Whew. That is a tough brush. Dries, this is the headers, gunmetal. You see, I did put the motor together. If you don't feel comfortable with that, felt comfortable doing it. FedEx next door. I wonder who that was. So, I mean, it's not ideal because you're not getting everything. You're not gonna get goalposts. You're not gonna get everything. Dog sees the FedEx man. Yeah. But as you can see, we did get pretty much a lot of it. Just be very careful. And you'll get it. I'm learning. This is my third model putting together. I have not put a model together in, oh my God, over 30 some years. Just started. Did a Christine model. And it turned out pretty good. There's a Facebook page out there. It's called Box Stock. Box Stock Models. I'll put a link in the description for you. Check those guys out because some of them guys make box stock stuff. And this is what this is going to be. It's going to be a box stock. That's what my last two have been. Just pure box stock. Now my first one, I did do custom seat belts on it. It was the only thing I did custom wise to it. Flocking, which I probably will do that to this one. So stay tuned for that. Today we're just working on the motor. Hoping my head ain't in the way this entire time, but my head has to be close to it. Alright, there we go. Hopefully y'all can see that light-wise. Maybe not. So we're gonna let this dry, and we'll be back.